2020 Simone Award winner. Our very own Mick Schaefer has all the details. Mick?
Well, you've probably heard of the Simone Awards by now, but maybe you don't know their origins. It's named after Tommy Simone, the son of Edie and Anthony Simone. Tommy died tragically at the age of 12. Months later, his family turned their grief into a Kansas City institution, starting the Simone Awards back in 1983, which honored the best high school athletes in the sport of football, Tommy's favorite sport. And for the 38th straight year, they crowned a Simone Award winner. This year's winner, Ray Peck quarterback Conrad Holly, who was surprised at his house this afternoon. Usually this event is held at the winner's high school with student body, teammates, family, media, and past winners in attendance. Well, not this year, done virtually, but it doesn't take away from what Holly did, passing for 26 touchdowns, 2,600 yards, and winning a state title with his Panthers. So much of the Simone Award is a surprise. They do their best to make it a surprise for the athletes. Was it a surprise for you?
Yes, I actually was just downstairs. I just got home getting a haircut. I thought we were going to watch it as a family on TV. I just woke up from a nap. My mom comes upstairs. She says, hey, you got to come up here and help me out with some stuff. And I see everybody with the trophy and everything. I was very surprised.
Yeah, you're not dreaming. You're not still napping. It is real here. You're the 2020 Simone Award winner. Was this on your radar at all? And if so, when did it get there?
I knew after my junior season, I had like a list of goals. I had a goal to win the state championship, to win the Simone Award, the Gatorade Player of the Year, and become All-State, and receive some Power 5 offers. Those were my goals. So I knew from then on, in this offseason, I was working my hardest to help win a state championship and win the Simone.
It sounds like you got all your goals. Is there anything left unchecked?
Just the Gatorade, but we'll see what happens with that.
Yeah, yes, sir. Well, congratulations. Let's talk about this season, because the Simone Award rarely goes to a player that wasn't on a good team. You were on a great team, the Class 6 state champs over in Missouri. What was this season like for the Panthers?
Oh, it was awesome. We had a very hard-fought loss my junior year to the champs who won it that year, and we knew from that day on that, hey, this is what we were going to do. When we were younger, our coaches always told us in Little League, and our trainers and our mentors always told us, hey, if we stick together, we could be state champs. And that's what we did. We battled. We listened to our coaches. We fought. We worked every day. We worked in the off season when nobody else was working. March, April, we got kicked off of every field in the metro and during COVID, and that's why we were victorious.
What was it like seeing Chase Kaufman in there, a former NFL player, or a former Ray Peck Panther, and a former Simone Award winner?
It was awesome to see him in there. To receive the trophy from him and the whole Simone family was an honor. Chase is someone who's been a mentor to me my entire life. We actually go get breakfast every 3 weeks or so in the morning, and we talk about life, sports, football, how to be men of God. And you know, he's a great man. I'm very honored right now.
I know earlier you wanted to give a shout-out to your O-line, so lastly here, we'll let you give a shout-out to those guys up front.
Yeah, you know what? Without those guys up front and my offensive line coach, Coach Gaines, none of this would have been possible. Every week they work their butts off to keep me protected and help make sure that we run the ball well, and that's just what opened up the pass game. I couldn't be more thankful to my teammates, my family, my mentor, Matt Quest, my trainer, Coach Potts, and my quarterbacks coach, Coach Hoover, and all my coaches, Coach Martin, Coach Gaines, and all those guys. I'm so thankful for everybody.
Congratulations, Conrad Holly, the 2020 Simone Award winner. We'll let you get back to your nap or celebration or whatever, right?
Thank you.
We'll send it back to you.
Thank you.
Oh, congrats.